Right, enough of that. Let's get comfy. New game. I've been playing, I don't know, 2 days, maybe 3 days. And I'm finding it fun. Lots of fun. But, of course, like every other game I play, I don't last long. I really do have a problem surviving. And it's not a survival game. Not really. But, hang on. Maybe. I forgot. Sorry. Shout at me. I'm going to get shouted at live on Twitch. Which wouldn't be much new, really. Tell you the truth. I get shouted at a lot when I'm streaming. Okay, so. What have I got so far? Well, let's go and have a quick look. Okay, I'm doing a British line. I do have A13 Mark 1. I also have... is it this one? Ah, yes. The Saint. Crusader. I got them the other day. I got some for America and I believe Germany. Or Russia and Germany. But so far, I've got for 13 and Dalmar, whatever you call it, aced out. And now I'm working on the Valentine. So I've got a kind of, because that's one I want. That's one I want. So I can have a full lineup of 2.7s, which then I can move on with. So I've got a plan. At the same time, I'm going to try and get all these aced out as well. So that's where we're up to. Oh yeah, and let's go over to aviation. I do have a Spitfire. Which, yeah, I'm not too good with. Huh, I thought I was 2.7. 2.7, not 3.0. Oh, okay. Anyway, that's what we got. Under British, anyway. I know. Arcade. Yeah, I know. But I'm learning. So, let's get a keyboard. When I'm doing the flight ones, I'm most likely going to have my flight wheel yoke set up. That one. Okay, so let's see how long it takes. La 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 la. Oh, it's taking forever. Yes, forever and a day. I'm getting evil looks. And anybody who's followed me in the past will tell you what fallen angel, as the name says, It can be vicious. Be very vicious. As in, he might stick me on the sofa. But I might deserve it. But the thing is, I can't go on the sofa because that's the dog's place at night. So, I'll probably end up on the floor. So, if you would like to have my situation, so I can book a hotel room for a night, just to get over it. You know where the buttons are. Right, let's see. Yeah.
Crew good. Positions.
Button up. Loader ready. Scanner ready.
Loader ready.
Bring that down a bit. There we go. I'm much better. Let's see. Okay. Much better. Right, let's go. Here we go. He just tried to pimp me. Okay. turn it back up. Yeah, let's bring him back in. It looks like we might win, even if my superiority is over this game.
Aircraft! 12 on top! Aircraft! 12 on top!
I'd be a cool shot if I hit it. I can't stand this. Fuck it. I don't like you beat much. Right, I said that's fine.
Load armor piercing.
Oh, well, that's cool. Yippee! Yay! That's pretty cool. 16th? Oh, no! I did not get the kill. Not fair. I got the kill. Well, never mind. Critical hit. Oh well. Okay, nothing has happened. That was disappointing. Okay, I've got 6 left on that one. Okay, off we go. I do have tea. don't look at me like you're going to bite my head off. Then chew it up and spit me out. She's wearing headphones, pretending she can't hear me. Well, I know she can, but she hasn't got anything on in the background. Right, let's see if I can do better. Feel like locking this map out. Really do. Let's just go.
Crew positions.
Button up. Loader ready. Scanner ready.
Loader ready.
Wow. Our drone gets better when you get high up. That was pretty dismal. Let's see if I can get on one of the points. I wasn't pulling the footage over there, but never mind.
Aircraft clock.
We may not win this one.
We don't have the advantage anymore. Most of the zones are taken by the enemy.
Okay. I need my own thing. I know it's supposed to be a team game, but in this level, it just seems like it's free-for-all. Run and gun. And, if you remember, I wasn't very good at World Tank Series, but I did pretty well with this one. Wow, I got a good ping.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
Okay.
Aviation is on the way.
Hopefully, I can survive. Probably not. I could jump in my craft, but I'll probably get shot down. And I know at this level, most of the players are probably only just what's the word I'm looking for? Bombing. Why didn't I see him coming? Hey! Let's see what else is doing. I must admit, I do like the fact that you can blow through. Okay, let's move in. I didn't get anything. Oh, I did get a little bit. I should be clearing this stuff in one go down here at this level. But, never mind. Yep. I'll go there. Oh, I got an assist. Whoopee. You. Oh, day. Back to the hangar. I want to. Yeah, I'm going to put some decorations on this one. If I can remember where you go. No. No. Okay, it's not right there. Ah, that's right. No, I don't want to customize this one. This one I want to customize. If there's any customization to it. Okay, speak out. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Speak out. What do I want? Mid? Yep, there we go. I can't get down there, okay. Right. Oh, left shift. Ah, there we go. We've got them on. What have we got down here? Oh dear. No, throw it up. What have I got here? Okay, so let's put it on. Yeah. There we go. Good. Oh, I got it, isn't it? Okay. And coming, what have we got in the coming? Oh. But under. Okay. There we go. That works. That's pretty good. Right, I saw one done. Yay. I've actually got one done. Just bear with me a moment. Let's turn that off. There we go. Yeah, add them onto. Oh, no. Oh, we're going all over the place here. Ah, there we are. We're back. Okay, so that's that one done. It's okay. Right, let's head into battle. Must do better. There's one beautiful thing about it, is if I want to make a video of a game, all I have to do when I finish is just hit save recording and we're done, and I can put it back through OBS and record it in whatever format I want. And why we keep getting the same friggin' map.
Into your vehicle.
Button up. Loader ready. Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
No, I'm not going that way. Oh, he couldn't see me. Off we go, all by myself, and I'm gonna die very quickly. I'm not good enough to do it.
Captured the zone. Load armor piercing. Advance.
Roger that. Advancing.
Oh well. Oh, okay. I didn't do very well in that one, did I? Oh. It's sad. Oh, the only one over there. It's not going to be a lot of talking in this. Not like, who are games I played? What the? Where the hell did that come from? Jeez.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Yeah, we should win this one, so yeah, I'm going for it.
On the way.
Let's run away. I'm sorry for that guy. Seriously. That's why I don't like these city maps. They're very hard to keep track of. Okay, let's see what's going on. I'm not sure how I got in the fist on that one.
Aviation is on the way!
Right. I guess I'm very good at this. Alright, let's go and find somebody else to shoot. Let's go this way. How's it going? I wish these people stop teaching me like a foosball or a foosball table. Oh, it's exciting! I got one! Are we going to win? I think so. I thought I was clumsy driving, but some of these guys take this, wasn't it? Oh, this is that. Wow. Probably German. Oh, wow. I do like to watch planes, because... Yeah. I tried flying the plane from the cockpit earlier today. It's actually quite exhilarating. But is that how you land your aircraft in this? Bumped in the ground. There he's going. There's... Now, that's something I can do. I can fly. But... Can I fly airplanes? No, I'm not used to flying... single-seater fast type planes. I'm more used to Cessnas and, you know, things like that. All the Cessna family. 208, 172, and so on and so forth. And yeah, that's what I fly in most simulators. Well, the X-Plane or Microsoft. Oh, wow. Oh, you can't. Turn up. Wow. Don't run, don't run. Is he pinning you? No. Wow, that was impressive. Well, from what I gathered, there is no tank that cannot be destroyed. Ooh. I think we won. Did we? We did. I wasn't botting over the table this time. What do I have here? Okay, yep. And this one, of course I'm going to take hits. That's probably what I do. That's better than the last one, I think. Couple of assists. One ground target took out. Bit of a zone capture. Okay, it's not best, but you know what? No, I'm not going to buy it yet. I need more cash. Why do they want me to buy? I don't get it. That's 2.7. What am I up to? What am I up to? What am I up to? 2.3 Crusader. Okay, tier 2. And the Mark Stewart. Mark 2. And the Valentine. Oh. Well, that is completed, isn't it? Yep. Okay. I think the Crusader. I don't want to research that one. Oh. Got Dave Cromwell. No, let's do the Archer. What is the Archer? Tank Destroyer. Okay, we'll research that one. Yeah. Okay. What's this on? Crusader. That's done. Let's get some better ammo. Do that one. Do I have enough left? Yep. Do rakes. Okay, yep. Okay, thank you. Okay, now, purchase. Don't get it. Let's do this. Ah, okay. Now I want to do crew. Jeff Cruise. Okay, 54. No, okay, loader, let's have a look. Let's take a little bit more time off. There we go. I'm not sure if that's the correct way of doing it, but well, we'll see. Let's get some more communications going. And finally this one. Oh, got six now, okay. I think we're doing pretty good actually. Maybe. Could you go and check my screen for me? Make sure it's working. You are going to find it under me. Hey. Under, I don't know what I'm under. Twitch. I'm under Twitch. I'm on Twitch. Okay. I'm upside down. Okay, go to... There we are. Okay. Audio and stuff like that. Can you hear me? Do you hear me now? Okay, so I got audio. Now when I go in game, I need you to tell me if it's too loud for my voice. Because I've not tested it yet. So, okay. Battle time it is. And now, you better all behave, because Alan's on the case. And I believe she is a moderator. Yes, she is. Uh-oh. We're in trouble. Someone's come along and burst our bubble. Oh, yeah. By the way, I was off kind of sick, in a way. I had a lot of chest pain. So I went to hospital. This is, 19th of January. And the following day, after I came out of the hospital, my computer decided to blow a power supply. So it was 10 or 11 days till I could afford to get a new one. So we got it, but it didn't work. And then I kind of went downhill. If you've been following, you know I do have quite a few mental health issues, one being depression, and the last couple of weeks I've been kind of down and not felt like actually doing much. And the night I told Fallon, whatever happens today, I am to stream. Even if I don't want to, I'm to stream. So, I've done that, and now I think I'm back in the driving seat. You know, got back into coming on the stream. We'll see what happens. But right now, I feel good. And I'm actually enjoying this particular game, even though I'm not very good at it. It's more satisfying when you get a kill. It's a little bit more complicated than World of Tanks, especially going into the realistic battles. But yeah. Top corner. Oh yeah. Yeah, so along with the top corner of my green screen. Oh yeah. Well done. Well done, baby. I think I know why. Did I get rid of it? No, not quite. Okay, so let me try a different light. Apparently that one didn't work. Hang on. No, didn't work. Now it's worked. Now it's gone. Now I moved the camera a little bit. Oh, come on. What's going on here? Ah, there we go. Sometimes all you have to do is shout at it. Okay, yeah, it's going on this one. Oh. I don't think I've played this map.
Into your vehicles.
Button up. Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
Off we go. This looks like it may be, I don't know, Wisconsin? We've got a lake. Oh look, it's home. Where's he going? Oh. Well, he's going to drown himself then. Again, we're the city. These tanks aren't made for this sort of urban warfare. No, don't get jerky. Oh boy, where did that come from? Aha! Wow. He's out there. Well, hit you that. Maybe not. He's baiting. I'm not going for it. I'm going with this one. I'm not playing games. I'll lose. I know, but I'm not playing his game. Yeah, boys, just remind me, I am playing the game. I'm just not playing Hangout game. Oh. Hmm. This doesn't matter where he is anyway, he's dead. Off we go with a big tank.
Another zone captured.
I just realised I got a sword of his eyes out. Oh weird. That could be interesting. And they got took out by a big airplane. I know it wasn't very good. Sometimes I do better with these low levels things.
Thank you.
Oh, dear me. Oh, Ecky Pump. Well, the game sounds so quiet. Oh, okay. Let's go and solve that problem. Okay. Right, solve it on this, on that. We'll see in the next round if the game sounds any better. So, yeah, I don't even want to know what I didn't do. So, what got left? Yep. How are we doing on this one? Let's see. What are we working on? Ah, yes. Okay. That's all good to go. But I think. Ah. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll go in there. And that's what I'm going to fly with. No, I don't have my flight control set up for right now. I was looking at joysticks earlier, but wow. They've got expensive. What it used to be. Yeah, okay, it's been over 20 odd years since I had a joystick, but I shouldn't matter. No. I'm not sure how we're going to do with this. I know, oh, where's the airfield? Okay. Let's go in, let's go and see what we can do. Are we going to be high flying or low flying? I will say the AI in it is pretty good. Okay. Okay, this is what I'll look for. Landing unpowered. Oh, looking through the cockpit. Okay, not that easy. When you can't see the ground. Where am I at? 4,000, okay. Make crosswind, there we go.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Don't bring it down yet. It's not that easy in this plane. No, it's full speed yet. Okay, no. I don't want to put the gear down until the last second. I want to retreat. We're good. Good. Well, I made it, kind of. I was pretty close to our field.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Early on today, I did very well on that. I flew for miles. Back then, I was at like 12,000 feet, 13,000 feet when I got took down. Okay. It's amazing how quick it can put new wings on. Now you go to a mechanic, it takes them days. Okay. I don't need. Well, I'm there. Ah, yes, I forgot my controls are backwards. I do like the idea of flying this from the cockpit, really do. I've put an eye tracker on. Alright, get back in the action. That was a silly thing to do. I kind of went oops. Okay, let's go in. Really? Wait. Let's see if I can last more than 2 minutes. I'm going to talk. I'm concentrating on blowing airplanes up. Not that easy to do, you know. Ah, in a minute, I'm going to probably start talking in aviation speak. But I don't have a special effect to do it. Not the best way to attack people, but... that'll do. That sucks. Yes, I know, we can't shoot parachutes down. Don't think you need a convention.
We are losing.
We are, yes we are. Thank you for telling me, Mr. Obvious. The force was strong. Was your audio loud at that time? Okay, good. Well, I got 10. Whoopie do. Okay. Ooh, battle trophy. Give me something nice. Yay, 300. What, one match? Yep, okay. What on earth? What plane's that? Let's take a crew in it. What we got left up here? Yeah, I've not done that. Okay, oh, got you. Yep, let's come down to that one. Whatever it may be. I don't want to die a plane. That's what I want. Okay, I can't do realistic yet because I can't see him. I need to get planes better. So, let's go in after the arcade ones, after I've had a drink. Right, just tell me I got 20 my, yeah. Three missions left. Okay. Take to the air. I should be playing something like Battle of Britain music or something like that. Oh, a little bit of Ozzy Osbourne. Just to get things going, or even Dark Side of the Moon. That. As we know, Twitch won't allow me to do that. Which is a shame. Because I would be playing so much better with that sort of music. I'd be mellow. Yes, I'm mellow yellow. Yeah, it's going with Spitfire. Oh. This is going to be painful. It's in snow. It's going to be painful.
Attention to the map! Attention to the designated grid square!
Okay, I'm lucky it doesn't make
it. Attention to the designated grid zone.
C4? That's C4.
Attention to the map!
Oh my god, I'm getting really upset. Okay. But, oh. Oh, that's right, yeah. I won all them. I won some backup, tell you. I do need to learn to fly fire. As a kid, I got to sit in one.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
It's pretty cool what's inside it. Beep. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. I think there should be more damage on me if it went. But I don't think they're dangerous. I say it might be pretty correct though. Oh, hello, Woody. This plane can fly itself. There's your autopilot, there isn't one. This is a weird way of playing, I tell you, I'm not used to it. I wasn't going out on a hurricane. That's like trying to outrun a, I don't know, fast plane. I'm not going to get killed with this. How long have I been playing it? Probably about a week. I quite enjoy it actually. It's soothing after World of Tanks. Game modes, I'm mainly in arcade. I have played a few realistic modes, aircraft and tank. I haven't done much with the boats yet. I'm just in tier one on the British aircraft. Yeah, I've done ground battles. I've done a couple of solo missions. I've done quite a lot arcade, and I've done a few in realistic. And I kind of like realistic, but I'm not good enough yet. I was no good at World of Tanks either. Oh, didn't want to do that. Okay. Let's see where we're up to. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. And I'm getting better. Day by day, I'm getting better. But I'm enjoying this more than I was World of Tanks. I left World of Tanks quite a while back and came back in January and played it. And I just couldn't get into it. It just didn't feel right. There was something missing, like lots of tanks. And, you know, it changed it all around and made it simplified. Okay, for one, you only have one vehicle in World of Tanks. You get blown up, that's it, end of story. Half a time, you can't penetrate a tank of a higher tier at all. Doesn't matter what ammo you use. It's a pay-to-win game now. It never used to be, but it seems to be now. If you've been playing long enough and you can afford to spam the expensive ammo, you win. Now, this, like you said, it's more rewarding when you do get a kill. Because in this, I know, well, I can go in high, low tier, and somebody in the next tier down, and still have a chance of taking them out. Just by knowing where to shoot and what ammo. So it does make a difference, really does. But I've got myself, let's go into the army. There we go. That's my little lineup for now. And I think I'm going to go into some of them battles anyway. I've got to make some cash. I bought a few of them dragon chests. Oops. So, off we go. Yeah, I think so. I think I got down to church. I played the British line in World Tanks as well. But for some unknown reason, for British tanks, they were fair weak. They weren't very tough. At least here, the British tanks are British tanks. Slow, clunky. Take a battering. Being English myself, okay, I live in the States, but being British myself, yeah, I kind of go towards the British line most of the time, or German. But I'm quite happy with the Crusaders. Okay, I might still be about. I'm not going to do a super long stream tonight. It's 20 past midnight. Anyway, thanks for popping by. Right, off we go. Come on, let's go. Move it. Okay, let's go in with the same. That was good for a laugh.
Into your vehicles.
Ready up. Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
Oh, boy. Single point. Yeah. I need to go in and cancel this map. This is like the sixth time I've played it tonight. I did say stop. There was a road marker. What's this one say? Oh, truck. I'm not a truck, I'm a tank. Sorry. Beep. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's pretty cool. Don't have that in all the tanks, you know. We don't have road markers like that. Oh. I got shot from somewhere. Oh. I think I got two. This is better than normal. I'd have been okay if I misplaced my fingers on the keyboard. I got it used to slidey slidey. Like Darth Vader sometimes. Our victory is near. And you know, nobody tell me as much. Ooh, I'll ruin it. Hey, thanks for calling that fancy Nova. Hello. Hey, welcome to channel. And hey, thanks for joining. Sorry I didn't see you straight away. Yeah, I was busy getting my ass kicked. So, let's see how I do with this one. New game. Yes, new game for me. Well, I don't know what I'm doing yet, really. But welcome to the channel.
Keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
What do you mean victory is close? Way off.
Aviation on the way.
Oh dear. Aviation on the way. Okay. Let's go and find some tanks to blow up. Oh, I'm originally from the UK. But now I live stateside. Hence the British accent. Which is kind of original. After all these years being over here in
space. Attention to the desert naked grid zone.
I got help, okay. What is that for? Hey, strange people.
Aviation is on the way. Objective achieved. Dig in.
Yay, cool. We won. Yippee. Such good fun when we win. Okay, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Okay, there'll be what? Rank 3. Okay, that's no good for me. Very weird. Very strange stuff. I'm not there yet. Okay, what? What do we have? What did we just get? Okay, we got all of them. Okay, that's good. Yeah, let's go with that crew replacement, it's worth it. Yep. 4K. What we got? Two. 24. Yep, just give it a bit more air. There's not a lot left. Yeah, might as well. Okay. Okay, let's sit back a moment. Oh, I'm getting not sore, but my butt cheeks have gone to sleep. I may have to get up and wiggle my butt cheeks a little bit to get some actual blood back in them. Don't worry, I will do it out of sight. I'll do it out of sight. I'll make sure nobody sees me. Yes, okay, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We are going to do a be back in a minute thing, but I don't have one of them signs. So, I'll be back in a minute. Miss Fallen Angel wants some tea. So I'll be back. Okay, there we go. We're back. Did get quite a lot done. Yes. We did. Got quite a lot done. Now where's my headphones? Oh yeah. No, it's not. Not anymore. Yes, I reminded, I asked Pauline to remind me what my mic was muted. And I was able to remember it all by myself. I'm a big boy now. Okay, let's go. Oh, let's just do one of these. 3.7? 3.7? Oh yeah, okay, hang on. Huh? That doesn't make sense. I go into a ground battle and that thing goes up to 2.7. Strange. Okay, off we go. I won't last long, I don't think. We'll see. I have tried a few of these, and, yeah. Oh, okay, that's a little different. I'm not sure about this map. Yeah, we'll go, we'll use this one to start off with.
To battle!
Ready up! Loader, ready!
Gunner, ready!
Loader, ready!
Okay, let's see how I do. I can't remember. No markers. You know, that's annoying. Then your own team starts shooting it because you're going too slow for it. Okay, we can start spotting any time now. No good pole in me, mate, I don't know where I'm going.
Artillery barrage on its way.
Cover me.
Told you. I didn't last long. No, let's see if I last longer than this, which normally I do. Strange.
We no longer have the advantage.
A little more effort and victory will be ours.
There's my repair mobile.
Load armor piercing!
I probably need to play this mode more often, just play it, as opposed to,
We've been hit!
Enemy forces have captured a goal!
Instead of transitioning later, just beat them out.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I don't know where that truck came from. Oh, that was close. They have like to throw bombs at you in this game. Pretty nice. You don't see this detail in the full of tanks, I think. How are you liking it so far? Ouch! Did you shoot enough times? I don't even know my graphics for this. No. No, I'm not talking with anybody with good questions.
Just hold on,
My crew has a bit of section. Why? I actually got very sick. Oh dear. I actually got sick. I'll see if I can make it thinner. Yes, I'll tell you which happens to me. And I play games long enough with British voices. I have this habit of transgressing into said accents. And it doesn't take long to get heavy. Oh, this guy's boy. What is up to? Oh, ah. Oh. Okay. Canadian. Where's that Canadian? Oh my god. Run away, Canadians. Sorry. Sorry, Mr. Canadian. I'll try and be a blank now. Sorry. I'm sorry, I smoked it, don't you? Actually, I do like that messed up design as well. Well done. Right. Okay. What do I got? Base capture times 2. Oh, not one again. Okay. So what complete now? What's that do? I'll give it, make it a bit quicker. What's important? Yes, on this one, let's improve the optics. Okay, yep, buy up. Okie dokie. Okay, that's no good. That's a medium task. The easy task. What's this? Destroy player using an SPG. No, let's see what else we can get. Oh, 1-4. Oh, wow. Yeah, I can do that. Any time of day. What's this one? Being above, nope. Oh, I'm not changing that. I got one thing done. Okay. Did I get added in here, a booster? Oh yeah, 300. Okay, so. Let's just go back to the arcade. I know, it's kind of cheating, but that's where I need to be right now, I think. Okay. The other mode is okay, but I need to get my tanks, my crew up, and the tanks better. I need to be able to see better and to actually hit the targets. Here we go. Where are we? Oh. Oh yeah, I remember this map. I died because I went up on top of one of these hills. Oh, they
to the
battlefield.
Ready up! Driver ready, gunner ready.
Loader ready.
something?
Okay, time to really, really good to turn. Can we get out of this place? A little bit, maybe. Brilliant. looks like it might be, isn't it? I want to see where I'm going here. Okay. Indigo! Indigo! I don't know why I came back with this title, I'm going back.
The enemy is winning! We've got to counterattack!
We've been hit!
Objective failed. Regroup.
Oh, there we have it. We failed. Okay. Oh, I didn't make it to a button this time. Now got your archer done. Well, we got the optics out of the way. Took some filters on. There we go. Wow, it's so close. Oh well, cool. Yep, a bit of field repair. There we go. Yeah, we need to be right in the gun, eh? Bit of that as well. There we go. Oh, got no points. Oh, I have. What am I looking for here? I can't do a lot with these, can I? Yeah, I can give you some extra vision. There we go. How's that doing? What are we up to? Okay, absolute detection. Movement line, line of sight is 2400, which is 3,515 feet. What's that work out into miles, kilometers even? Okay. Okay, I don't understand all that stuff. I'll have to look it up. Okay. Let's. Let's go into another battle. And I think I'll make this the last battle. Well, this evening, anyway. Oh, this looks interesting. I know I should be playing with
into your vehicle.
Button up. Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loader.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Ready. It really is a desert. Not very nice to go to that. Maybe, maybe not. No, communication system. Okay. Take it. Has a good chance of coming in with us.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Oh, it's gonna really too bad.
Yeah.
Good shot. This is kind of like...
Look out! Ah!
This is a very end now. It's funny, some maps I can see just fine, those maps are difficult to end. Yay! I think we got a kill. I don't know how, but we might have. No, we didn't. But we did get an assist. Whoopee! Phew! We got an assist. Yay! But we did get the archer. I think that's about it, actually. Okay, let's repair everybody. And that's going to be it for tonight. Yes, we have done nothing. We have not gained anything. We have died multiple times. But am I down? No, I'm not down because you know what? I enjoyed dying. I died with honor. Every time. And if you heard my crew, they'd go, ah, just before I died. So I knew he was going to die. So they go, we're hit, ah. Okay. I'm going to say to her, good night, bonjour, bonjour, no, that's hello. Okay, let's go across over to you. So, until later, we'll say goodnight. Goodnight.